evening, YouTube. I appreciate everyone that likes and subscribes my videos and views them. Preferably that you subscribe them as well. Tonight, I bring to you another episode of What's in My Bag. It was originally supposed to be an unboxing video, but however, Ms. Boopersnoot decided to inflict some copyright infringement onto my video after being told not to. And therefore, I had to be the meanest mom in the world and put her in timeout for not listening. And it also meant I had to delete my video, which was the unboxing, because I don't own any rights to any songs, so therefore I'm not going to get silenced or deleted or anything like that. So unfortunately, this unboxing is turning into a what's in my bag, because fortunately, I do have another one of these bags. So therefore, let's get into it. The Rowan line, Coach Outlets. They have the satchels and they have the file bags. I was a little funny with the satchels because of the straps. I've talked about it in some of my other videos, but I decided to take a chance when I saw a gorgeous green one. Kind of, very fitting since green is now in style. And also because of what the name Rowan is for my family, me in particular. My seventh child had, they lived, their name would have been Rowan. And since we don't know whether the child was a boy or a girl, we went with Rowan. Because I am a nature nerd, I love nature. Anything dealing with nature, me, love, amor, amore, amas, liebe, yeah. So, I may not have ever been able to carry my Rowan inside me, much less on this earth, but I can at least carry Rowan's memory in some gorgeous. Could say golden too, because they did have a golden honeycomb bag. Kind of missed out on it, because I'm funny with my yellows. I don't like them too mustardy yellow. They got to be really pastel-y. But green, not my favorite color, but not my most disliked color either. So, what's in my bag? Kind of fitting because I actually did just use this bag this weekend to go see the Batman. Yes, I actually went out on a date with the person I love the most in the world. Me. And my bag too. This was the perfect accompaniment to my White House Black Market dress, which is in my previous videos. And my wedge pumps that I've also featured in my videos. It was a great combo with my crazy glasses. Actually, this color lipstick has some delicious hibachi before the movie. Has a frozen yogurt. Then the movie itself in IMAX. Now, I'm not going to say anything about the movie because this is not a review channel, and my views vastly differ on what critics and even fans would say. So, whatever, I'm going to go there. So, as you can see, this is the Rowan satchel. I'm going to turn this around. It has a little bit more of a shinier texture to it than the, I don't know if you would say, senior, that's probably not the right word, main coach bags. They feel a little firmer because of it. But in terms of roominess. This front part. And you've got a nice little compartment there. And one of the things in my purse, which is actually my cat eyeliner. Yes, folks, I still do the cat eyeliner. And it wasn't just because there's Catwoman in the movie. I just like doing that winged eye look. And we have a zippy compartment. Proof that's real, Coach. And even though it does not look like it, it is actually a very, very roomy purse. I'm going to show you the bottom here. Tell you what, those little legs came in very handy at the table. And I'm just going to pull the inside apart again so you can see. Primarily my makeup's still in there. And yeah, leftover fortune cookie. Maybe I'll eat it one of these days. I'm trying to watch my carbs and my sugars. I mean, the hibachi was a cheat enough. But yes, this held all this makeup. It also held a full-size clutch, a full-sized eyeshadow palette, my cell phone. Yeah. Very nice, very roomy. Could even hold a couple cans of soda. Which I didn't do, though. I can assure you, I did not take any outside food into the theater. Now this was a lot brighter on the website. It's advertised as, if I remember right, like a jade green, but I think it looks a little more emeraldy than, or maybe it was emerald and I think it's more jade. It's definitely more matte, however you say that in person. But I do like the color and I won't complain about a dark hue. Now, I took it like this because of all the sequins that were on my dress. So I'm going to put this gorgeous aside and show the, I guess you could say, limited edition from Coach Outlet in the Rowan Satchel. One of them. This here is the brown one. Are we surprised at why I would want a brown purse? Yes, if you guess, because brown is one of my go-to colors on top of black, navy, gray, you guessed right. Sometimes you can't go wrong with a brown purse, especially during the daytime. Maybe you just have a dark outfit and you want to give it a pop, like I did with this. So yeah, I had to get a companion. No, I actually didn't have to. I chose to because it's a brown bag, and yes, I have my really light Kate Spade, and I love it dearly. Sometimes, though, you don't need that much room, so that's where this comes in handy. Now, in addition to the same features, this comes with a crossbody strap. Now, the green one does as well. I don't have the crossbody strap because I was still using it as a satchel, but this is what the crossbody strap looks like. Now, this is actually covered in the diary embroidery that was featured back in February on Coach Atlas line. And I'm pretty sure there is still some prints on their website. But yeah, most of this here is like actual sewn in embroidery themselves, and this little butterfly here is a little bit of leather. You want to use it as a crossbody strap? You have the nice little hook here.